Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Lazy Love Kitchen TV. On today's recipe guys, I will be showing you how I make my delicious pancake with banana and milk and egg. So guys, stay tuned and keep on watching how I make this yummy pancake with banana. Come with me guys and let's get started. So guys, these are all my ingredients that I'm going to be using for the homemade pancake. I will be using this one banana for the pancake for a flavor if you like. But if you don't also like it, you can skip it guys. So this is my banana, all-purpose flour, 3 eggs, 1 scored burnt pepper. But I'm going to cut this scored burnt pepper into 2, salt and some baking powder. I will be using just a tip of this baking powder and olive oil. So guys, stay tuned and keep on watching how I make this delicious pancake. Let's get started guys. So guys, now I will be blending all the ingredients together that I need to blend. Now I'm going to add my eggs. This is 3 eggs after breaking it. I'll just add it to the blender and my salt. A little bit of baking powder. I will mix everything together. I also have my banana in there inside the blender. Now I'm going to blend them together to mix with the all-purpose flour for the pancake. So guys, stay tuned and keep on watching the finishing of this homemade pancake with banana. So guys, this is after pouring all my chopped onion and scored burnt pepper inside the all-purpose flour. I will be mixing my blended egg, baking powder, banana and salt. I will just go ahead and pour it inside this all-purpose flour and mix very well for the pancake. So guys, stay tuned and see the outcome of this delicious pancake. If you like, you can also use sugar, but for me I like using banana instead of sugar and the salt. Many people like using sugar, but for me I prefer to use banana for a good flavor. So guys, stay tuned and keep on watching the outcome of this delicious homemade pancake with banana. If you have not subscribed to my channel guys, what are you waiting for? Lazy Love Kitchen TV. You can find all so many delicacies in my channel. So guys, stay tuned and keep on watching. Go and subscribe and see all my notification bell whenever I upload a new video. Thank you for watching guys. Stay tuned and keep on watching. I forgot to tell you guys that I added milk. You will also add milk guys. So this is when I pour the milk inside the pancake to mix it very, very well. So stay tuned guys and keep on watching. So guys, now I will be making the pancake. I just sprinkled some olive oil on this pan and I lower my heat to the medium heat. So guys, stay tuned and keep watching. So guys, now I will just go ahead and flip it, turn it to the other side. Wow, this is it guys. So guys, stay tuned. I think I'm washing the finishing of this delicious pancake. So guys, this is it. This is one batch. I will just remove it from the pan now. Just like this. And place another batch on it. So guys, stay tuned. I keep on watching how I make my homemade pancake with banana. It's so very, very easy recipe guys, and it's very good for breakfast. If you like breakfast, this is good for you and it's very easy to prepare. So guys, I will also flip it again the other side just like this. So guys, stay tuned and see the end of this delicious pancake. So guys, this is the last of this pancake, so I will be flipping it to the other side to make the last one. So guys, stay tuned and see the end of this delicious pancake with banana. It's so delicious guys, and it's so yummy. Please guys, if you have not, so guys, this is the finishing of the pancake. It's so delicious guys, very delicious, and it's so yummy, easy to prepare. So guys, if you have not subscribed to my channel Lizzie Love Kitchen TV, subscribe guys, and if you find this video helpful, place your comment in the comment section below. Thank you very much for watching and give this video a thumbs up. Until I come your way again, see you next time. Bye.